Greater Merrimack Valley in Massachusetts lies less than 30 miles northwest of downtown Boston and shares a border with the state of New Hampshire. The region is steeped in history, distinguished as the birthplace of the American Revolution, and pivotal in the development of the country's Industrial Revolution, it contains two national parks. At Minuteman National Historical Park in Lexington and Concord, visitors can learn about the shot heard round the world, which set off the Revolutionary War, and the sites of the ensuing skirmishes that occurred on April 19, 1775, and led to the independence of the United States. Farther up the river lies the Lowell National Historical Park. It features canalways, trolleys, the boot cotton mills, and history from the Industrial Revolution, all located in the urban setting of the historic downtown. The area also claims home to several historically acclaimed authors, including Louisa May Alcott, Henry David Thoreau, Nathaniel Hawthorne, Lucy Larcom, Harriet Lothrop, and Jack Kerouac. Adventures await beyond the tributes to history, as the Greater Merrimack Valley has much to offer in the way of sightseeing, dining, and overnight accommodations. The location in New England means it enjoys the richness of a four-season destination. This includes the bountiful outdoor activities of summer, the colorful foliage of fall, the pristine calm of winter, and the flourishing Christmas of spring. The cultural diversity in the area creates an exciting blend of festivals, traditions, music, and food. The Lowell Folk Festival in late July has been a signature event for over 30 years and turns the city into a three-day walking tour of music, arts, crafts, and again, food from all over the world. When it comes to accommodations, there are traditional hotels, historic inns, all offering a different experience for visitors. At the Greater Merrimack Valley Convention and Visitors Bureau, we serve visitors, tourists, and travel groups looking to make the most out of their time in the region. Visit MerrimackValley.org to learn more about which adventures await.